There you go, a little bit of fun coming your way from Loran. At number 9 is our video countdown. It's sexy, it's happening. And do you like cherry pie, Peter?
It's pretty good, actually.
Well, let's have a look.
When the sexiest videos countdown returns, we'll take a look at the man who definitely lives a charmed life.
I know who it is.
Do you?
I know who it is. Yeah. Hey, it's MTV's Top 20 Sexiest Videos Countdown. I'm downtown Judy Brown, and we're going to continue, right?
Right. Video number 7 comes from Billy Idol, who may have had a premonition of what was about to happen when he decided to call his last album Charmed Life.
Yeah, it's quite odd, because shortly before the release of the album, Billy was involved in a motorcycle accident, and it almost cost the British rocker one of his legs. But lucky.
Cradle of Love was directed by David Fincher. The storyline revolves around a little Lolita.
Yeah, Lolita. He said that, too.
Who wreaks havoc on an upscale and uptight yuppie's apartment.
Yeah, it looked pretty good, and of course, Billy enjoys to watch and have a good laugh. And he views the whole scene from a painting on the wall with his shirt off. So let's get down with Billy Idol, How I Know Him Best, at number 7, Cradle of Love.
You know, it causes a great deal of grief, whether it ends up that you know.
Our kind going.
Besides, what fun would it be if it didn't reek of sex?